In the village, more especially your father.
My dear father.
What kind of combination? You are comfortably seated at my seat.
I don't know.
There is no problem. You can sit.
Yes.
Even cucumber. You must be very thirsty now because I cannot see water there. Do you need water or juice?
Water or juice. Sir, I need both. Water and juice. I need the two, sir.
That is water and juice at the same time.
Yeah, both the two. Just the two now go. At least for me to use it to step down these snacks.
You call this one snacks?
Just little snacks.
Okay. Now the thing is there is that you are going to be spending some days here. And now, are you okay?
No, sir. I don't do okay.
What is the problem?
I'm feeling cold.
Why would you feel cold? When you are finished eating all this ginger weed. Maybe it's the AC. I will tell them to turn it off. Who is there?
Leave the AC. I have something from the village that I used to calm me down. You see? For a village, anything will be cold. They use and they come and down. No, everything here now. Minor thing for now.
Yeah. Now, can you stop that thing there? Can you?
Now they are choking me lash back to that village again. That village now go make they every get me time can put again. They any dream me urgently. Any dream me urgently. I'm going to go to Lagos. I don't come Lagos every day. Because one guy aka help me.
Okay, there is no problem. I am going to help you. But with the way things are going and the way that you are eating this ginger weed, I don't think that your stomach can still be able to carry the kind of extravagant galore that happens in this house.
Papa, I haven't been come from any gallon before. I never take anything from any gallon. As soon as I was going to bring a bottle come now on me, but I couldn't mind if you can give me 1 gallon. I can finish it.
Okay, what will happen is that, because with the way that your system is going, I think I am going to take you to my personal doctor. So that he can be able to check your signs and statistics. Before you will collapse here one day and they say that you left the village and came to my house and died. Get to the point now. That is just it.